myself Avanika. Today is November 14th and we are all celebrating National Children's Day. At first, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. This day is the birthday of the Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children very much. And children fondly called him as Chacha Ji and Chacha Nehru. This day reminds us that the children are the future of the country. The Children's Day is the very happy day for all the children. I thank our chairman, sir, Sri Siripuram Satyanarayana Garu, in charge, Sri Satyam Saran, Sri Prasad Sai Garu, teachers and all my dear friends for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you once again. I wish you all a happy Children's Day.